Listen. Talking shungite. Anybody heard of shungite? Let's talk about me. Let's talk about the 5'8" frame, 10-inch vertical leap. The black steel that drapes down my back, aka the bulletproof mullet, the Bing prototype scopes with built-in LCD LED 480p Sony technology. The hungry, hungry caterpillar, aka the slick daddy. Let's talk about the cabinets right behind me that go 40 feet. That house. The other 95% of my trophies, the awards, the certificates, all claiming first place, right? Let me give you a little inside glimpse into the hotshot video game lifestyle of the two-time of the international video gaming superstar. Let's talk about me, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Respect.
Wait, Doc?
Doc?
Ladies and gentlemen, the arena's wide open. Yep, 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 yep. It's Dr. Respect. Dr. Respect, ladies and gentlemen.
Holy shit, guys. I'm here with my favorite band streamer, Dr. Respect.
Yo, hey, Trickalani, let's talk about me. Let's talk about the 5'8" frame, 10-inch vertical leap, the black steel that droops down my backside. AK, fuck!
Can I get a little closer?
Let's talk about me, ladies and gentlemen. Let's talk about the 5'8" frame, 10-inch vertical leap. The black steel that drapes down my backside, aka the bulletproof mullet. The Bing prototype scopes of the LCD LED 480p 2D technology. Ladies and gentlemen, the hungry, hungry caterpillar, aka the slick daddy. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are in front of the burger shot. No shot. Now trickle on in. Trickle on in, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, come on, come on. All of you. All of you. All of you. Right here. Right now. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yep.
Like the OCDC.
Yep.
You got the OCDC.
You got the OCDC.
Listen, listen, both of you. You gotta what? Pay attention. Alright, you're talking to the two-time. Alright? You gotta fly with Eagles into a whole other world, into a whole other video game domain. You gotta have the rhythm of a sleazy 70s muscle man combined with the ruthlessness of a 1990s video game killer in the online gaming community. I'm a 5'8" gaming powerhouse. Like I've said many, many times, I'm a 1993-1994 two-time back-to-back, yeah, multiple years back-to-back consecutive years, the two-time blockbuster video game champion in the online gaming community. And that's just a start. Enough about me. Why don't we trickle on in to where we need to go? How about that?
I love trickling
yep,
in.
Yep.
You stole me a soda. Oh, yeah. Is that hair real?
It is. Bulletproof.
Is it?
It's bulletproof,
God.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, really?
What?
Hold on. Let me see.
Bulletproof?
Is it bulletproof?
Alright.
You say it's bulletproof.
Well, test it, buddy.
It is.
I don't
bulletproof,
know. I'm scared
ladies
to test
gentlemen.
It out because what if it ricochets back at me, you know?
Oh!
Yeah,
that's probably a bad idea. You probably don't want to do that.
I want to test it out. Come on.
Get ready. Not yet. Okay, but when we get up to this next ridge, after you get over this next little hump, as soon as you hit the gas, there's no stop. You cannot let go of the gas. Okay?
So you got to maintain the violence, the speed, and momentum.
Yes, exactly.
I can't.
Moments later.
Yes.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps.
Doctor, respect me!
Stupid fucking mistakes. Stupid fucking mistakes.
Here we go. Hold on, if you can. If you, whatever the strength you got left, hold on.
Oh, I'm holding. I'm holding.
Hold on. Hold on to my very strong pectoral muscles.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely not a healer, Crystal. Okay, but let's get you onto a scoop board soon. We're going to get you taken to a helicopter, okay? It's best to get you checked out down the hospital, seeing as you were ejected from a helicopter. Well, ejected
from
a helicopter.
I take a ride back with you?
But yeah, sure, you can ride with me.
Thank you,
thank you.
So we're close on the edge, oh.
You're close on the edge.
Yeah, we're close on the edge.
Alright, let's get a load of this.
Gonna need to mentally prepare for this flight of a lifetime. Thank you for coming out here. I saved the two time.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Yeah, no worries, but.
Ooh, with the song!
I mean, do you think he's gonna walk again from what you've seen?
From what I've seen, yeah, definitely. I've seen people walk away from worse.
Okay, alright, because he wouldn't have very much speed and momentum if he couldn't walk. That'd be really tragic.
I mean, I've literally seen a guy lose his leg and walk out the hospital.
Dang! That's kind of talented.
Yeah, guys.
Yeah, it's,
No, that's just, I think okay. He's gonna show me his vertical leap.
Here we go.
Come on,
10-inch vertical leap, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's see it. Dang.
Damn.
Can't replicate
you
that.
Hit your head on the ceiling.
Yep.
That was really hot. Like, you think you could dunk?
You think me? You think me, the two-time? 5'8", 10-inch vertical leap, can dunk. Is that even a question to ask me?
I mean...
Of course I can. Who the fuck are you? Who am I? Who the fuck am I? Let's talk about me. Let's talk about me. Let's talk about the 5'8" frame, 10-inch vertical leap. Check this out. The black steel that drapes down my back, aka the bulletproof mullet. The being of prototype scopes with built-in LCD LED 480p 2D Sony technology. The hungry caterpillar, aka the thick daddy. Okay. I mean, if you were in my house, you'd see the cabinets right behind me that go 40 feet deep that house the other 95% of my trophies, the awards, the certificates, all the claiming, claiming first place, ladies and gentlemen. Let me give you a little inside glimpse into the hotshot video game lifestyle of the two-time of the international video game superstar.
Wait, two-time?
Two-time, back-to-back, 1993, 1994, that's, Hollywood video game champion.
13 times less than I am. I am a 15-time world champion.
15-time world champion in participation trophies, I bet.
15-time world heavyweight champion of the world.
You're lifted
many federations.
Lifted 40 pounds there. That's definitely some heavyweight for you, isn't it?
Marcus, one-time video game champion.
Oh, is that so?
Reigning,
I'm a one-time video game.
Undefeated.
Well, I'm undefeated as well.
15-time champion.
I even wanted that rhythm game.
He wanted it too?
Yeah, I wanted it as well.
So this little chubby-cheeked heavyweight is going to come against me. Me, the two-time. This guy thinks he has what it takes.
Damn, you're damn straight I'm coming for you. You're goddamn right.
Well, you might need to change
that
little...
We're going to go in there.
Hey, you might need to change that
saggy
diaper.
Of a lifetime.
You might need to change that saggy diaper, okay? Because when you get in there, you're gonna shit yourself.
First of all,
looks
this
like
is
you
not
have.
A diaper. This is a very amazing cheetah print wrestling trunks. I killed this cheetah with my own bare hands. Then I cut off its ball sack and I wear it over my ball sack.
It says cheetah print.
It's not like this fake.
You fucking douse it in Nickelodeon
vest.
Slime.
And these 1995 cargo pants.
These 1995 cargo pants are packing in so much more heat. This nice, solid, 10-foot python with lethal venom. One bite.
Are you looking at this bulge? You see this bulge?
You said you're right.
Flat pants right there.
Listen.
Large bulge, flat pants.
You said you wrapped your balls with a tiger's ball sack. So of course you're gonna have a bit of a bulge there.
A cheetah. Cheetah, I killed with my own hands. Tapped it out in the middle of the forest. One,
well,
two,
I killed
three.
Two Bengal tigers in the middle of the Amazon rainforest, all with the synth.
Is that
well, that seems illegal.
Have to do what you have to do to survive, okay?
Oh,
I'm the Rolex wearing.
Okay.
Pinky ring having. Jet flying. Limo riding. Son of a gun.
Oh, you're Rolex wearing. You're not even wearing Rolexes, okay? Meanwhile, I've got this lovely Bing
Multiple
prototype
Rolexes.
Scope with built-in LCD LED 480p 2D Sony technology, okay?
Yeah, I heard you. I mean, who repeats their accomplishments all the time? Certainly not the 15-time champ.
And certainly not the 2-time. I'll say it twice. Not more than twice.
Woo! Okay, so I'll let you guys decide. And would you like to go at it with the FPS? Would you guys like to see who's the best at the rhythm game?
It doesn't fucking matter. I'll beat him at anything.
I bet this little chubby-cheeked punk wants to do the rhythm-based game. Let's stick to the FPS. Let's stick to what we're good at. Let's show them. Let's show them how we really do it.
Okay.
Doesn't matter to me. So, I'll kick your ass at that game.
You're going to be coming against the champ, okay?
Kick your ass at any goddamn game.
So I'll head upstairs and set up the lobbies, and then we'll be all good to go.
Do you want us to wait down here?
Yeah, you can wait down here. I'll get everything set up for you guys.
I've never been less impressed with an opponent before.
Well, usually people dress to impress, and I see you're lacking a lot of dressing. And it's definitely not impressive.
Your car.
Of course it's
probably
not.
A stolen car.
Of course it's
don't
not my
own
car.
Your own ride.
My real car is a 1990 red Pegassi and Ford Furnace, okay? Somebody took it, and I'm trying to find it back.
What kind of champion gets his car stolen?
Listen, I'm not a cheater, okay? So you ask some cheaters how they get a hold of cars, okay? You know, why don't we do this before we even enter? I bet you could lose this dance battle.
Are you ready for this? Dance is my passion.
Oh, is it
so? Wrestling is my life, but dance is my passion. Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm just warming up, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready. I'm about to show you the best a man could get.
Oh, I mean, look at these hands. Look at these hands.
The best in
now
the scene, best everywhere, best in the video games, best in dancing.
You're not ready for these hips.
Those hips are weak. Look at the way my hips are swaying back and forth.
So my hips are
maximum
hips are
violence,
it.
Speed, and momentum. I don't think you can catch up.
Your
I don't think you can
like,
catch up.
Your hips look like a whale that's beached, trying to get back to the ocean. Whereas my hips are like a majestic ballet dancer, master of her craft.
A beached whale is one big whale. I do have some big, girthy hips.
Let me give you this one.
I don't even need to give you any more. This is peak. This is the peak dancing performance of a lifetime right here.
Yo, hold on,
I've already
trick
won.
Up my ass. I gotta trick up my ass right now.
Right Mar, thank you for the 1,000 biddies. I love you.
More hips for you. Honestly, I don't think you're ready for this, Jelly.
Listen. We may have peaked in the dancing performance of a lifetime, but we're only halfway up.